So you may have heard or may or not heard of the three phases. So I'm going to be just sharing you just briefly what phase you're in, that you are in currently. And you've got some paperwork there that you can fill out or whatever. And I'm going to be talking about the phases, not currently also in our lives, but also in our business life, because we've got, most of us here have a business, or we want to bring our purpose into a business on another level. So just think of which phase you're currently in when we're going through this. So we have the maiden phase, the three phases, the maiden phase. So this is the phase when you are in your youth. And it doesn't really have to do, it is to do with age as well, but this is when you are innocent and everything's new and bright and youthful, when you're enthusiastic about things. And we all, as when we all go through all the different phases, and we could be in a different phase in our business as to a life. So if you're in the maiden phase, if you're thinking about business, if you have a new business that you want to bring out, you're probably in the maiden phase. In your life, if you're, maidens are very joyful as well, because they haven't, it's like they haven't been tainted, they don't know any different, but it's a beautiful stage to be in because everything is new as well. So think about if you're in the maiden stage. Then we have the mother stage. You don't have to have your own children to be in this stage either, because you could be mothering other people. And this stage is when we're coming into our full power. So we've done all the innocent thing of the, you know, of the maiden stage. But we've either moving into our power. This is when we are right and we can move into our sensuality or sexuality. We're quite comfortable with that because we are. We've left the folly of the youth behind us because now we have to be mothers as well. So think about it, if you have your own children, you know, it was all that joyful, now you've got to get, oh, I'm a mother now, and I've got to do certain things. There's certain things I have to do, look after. But it's where our real power comes in. So think of it, if you're in your business now, are you in the mothering stage? Is this the full power of your business? Is it running on full power now? You've done all the learning. And in your life, are you over-mothering people? Now, when's the time for you? We're very busy mums. Yeah, we've got everything going on. So where are you sitting in your life and your business now? And then we go into our wise woman phase. Or they call it the crone, which is fine. So our wise woman phase, we've finished our mothering. Perhaps our children have left home. They're out there. And it's like, ooh, it's back to me now. So you've learned all this wisdom through your life. And now it's about settling in and sharing that out again to the maidens or the mothers. Because you'll be this beautiful wise woman that people come to all the time. And you I'm sure there's a lot of us in here already that are in this phase in some shape or form. So this is when you are helping your community. You'll be out there, people, women will just come to you, or anybody will just come to you. It's a time to rest as well. You've done all the work. You've done all the work in that mothering stage. It's rest, it's your time. So bring that wisdom out. Who thinks they are in the maiden phase right now, in their life or in their business? You want to share why you think you're in your maiden phase, Kerry? Yeah.
Good morning. I'm Kerry Douglas from Quantum Thought Design, and I've had a major shift in my own life from a nice stable position to suddenly being totally flipped upside down. So I had to think about what I was going to do from then. So I am now combining my passion of visual art into my passion for helping people and personal development together. So I'm in a stage of, I think I'm maturing into that stage, but it's virgin territory for me. In the last 12 months or so, I've been launching myself. So I've been in a big learning curve, a big transformation, and I'm really here because this is the gelling of it. This is the putting together all this stuff, putting together my knowledge that I have now, and then using what Luanne is giving me about my life purpose and hopefully getting totally on track. So I'm at the stage giving birth, I guess, to the business, and that's why I feel that I'm definitely in the maiden stage of business. Although I think I'm a wise woman too, having some years under my belt, but business-wise, good combination really. Mm. I have maturity and experience and things I've gone through in my life, and I'm combining that with this virgin business that I'm starting as well.
Beautiful.
Thanks, Carrie.
Anybody else? Who's in the mother stage right now? Could you share that? Thanks.
Hello, I'm Natalie from the Sunshine Coast. So while there's some facets of wise woman in me personally and professionally, it's still very much in the mothering stage. I still have teenagers at home. I have a granddaughter as well, so I'm still doing all of that sort of stuff. But I run a business women's network, so I'm always in that mothering, nurturing, supportive, encouraging everyone to grow like you do when you're a mother at home. Yeah. So I hope I get to stay in this one for a bit longer, even though I love the why stuff and I'm looking forward to the rest. It still feels, it's more creative for me now in this mother phase than I was when I was younger. I just was busy doing stuff and working, but now I'm incorporated all that nurturing with it. It's really special.
Wow.
Thank
Beautiful.
You.
Thank you. Who's in the wise woman stage now? Chrissy? And again, remember, you can be in all different stages and different facets of your life. Thanks.
Hello, I'm Chrissy from Melbourne. I feel like a very wise woman now because I've experienced a lot in my life and all my passions and dreams are coming together. I've just written my first meditation CD and I've experience just so much love and warmth and peace within myself, and now I've come to a stage where my children are grown up and leaving home and doing all that. I feel like I can now actually get out there and share my wisdom with others in a loving and caring and confident way. Thank you.
You're welcome. Wow. Okay. Beautiful. So, keep chatting to each other. There's going to be a lot of talking. I know at my goddess gatherings, the magic is in when we share with each other, because we're all reflecting back to each other, everything in this room. So when your stuff comes up, because we're going to be, yeah, we will bring it up, which is good. Then you know you can move through that. When boundaries come up for other people and for you, know it's reflected back to you, but we're all holding space here, each and every one of us. And the more we talk, the better. So I hope every one of you are going to be on that mic at some stage, all right? Don't freak out.